Hello everyone, you are welcome to Build Pro Global Enterprise YouTube channel, where we teach and do all that relates to building design and construction. Today I would like us to learn how to change line color in AutoCAD. I'm using AutoCAD 2018 version, but what we are going to learn today is applied to every other version of AutoCAD. Okay? Now, without any use of time, let's get started. This is a drawing of a four-bedroom bungalow. On this drawing, you can see that there are different columns. There are different line widths with different color, like this. This is a line, a black color. It's thicker than this line, which represents the door, blue color. And this other line represents the window, red. And the window sill, which is black. You can see the lines of my grid is like violet or purple. Look at it here and you click escape. In drawing, you can use as much as you want, as many colors as you want. It's a matter of preference. Okay, it's not advisable to use so many colors, just like in dressing. When you have so many colors, there will be color riot. At least if you have 3 to 4 colors, then it's okay. You mustn't have different colors all over the place. So this drawing has like 3 to 4 colors. We have black, blue, red, and this purple. Then like 4 colors. Now, changing colors in AutoCAD is very, very important. It's very necessary. So I'm going to draw a line and change the color. I click on line here. Click on first point. Then I move up and click. Let me tap escape on my keyboard. Now I can tap on spacebar to bring back my line command again instead of going to line and click. That's a shortcut in AutoCAD that can make you work much faster. So let me tap spacebar. Now click. There's another line. I click. Let me tap escape. Okay. Let me draw other lines here. So I have all these lines and I want to give them different color. Okay, now let me increase the line width so that the colors can be visible. Let me select the whole of these lines like this. I come to line width. Let me give them 1 millimeter. Let me hit escape on my keyboard. Okay, now to change line color, you click on the line you want to change the color, which is this. I'll click on it. Then you come to color. You can see color here, object color. Okay, it's on the menu, sorry, it's on the home menu tab. Okay, if you are not finding it, ensure this home is selected. You see we have different menus here, parametric and the rest. So the color is on the home menu tab. Now click here and these are the various colors we have. Let's say I want to give it red and now come to red and click on it. And the line color changes. Let me hit escape to move away from all the command. Escape. Okay, so the color is now red. Let me change this one to a different color. I will click on it, come to color here, I click on blue. Let me hit escape, come click this one, highlight it. Let me give it green. No, okay, yeah, let me leave it like that. Let me highlight this and give it a different color. I hit escape. All right, so that's how to change color in AutoCAD. Yeah, the same thing can be done to any line of any thickness or any width. Like these ones now that I have here, if I want to change the colors at the same time, this color is like purple in color. I simply highlight the whole of these lines like this and I come to color and I choose the color I want. Let's say I want to change it. Which color should I give it? Let me give it green. I want to change to green. If I click here, see everything is changed at the same time. Everything is changed at once. If I want to change the horizontal grid lines as well, I can highlight it. Now come to color. Give it the same color and I hit escape my keyboard. So objects or lines in AutoCAD, the colors can be changed individually for the object, or you can highlight the whole object together and change the color to what you want at the same time.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, please subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below. You can as well give it a thumbs up, share and comment in the comment section below. See you next time. Bye.